Hey, I'm Cooper LeBan from Jack's Packs 100. Today I'm going to be showing you how to do a shuvit on a longboard.
You need to practice two steps before learning a shuvit.
Step one. Step two.
Next, work on the actual parts of the shuvit. Rotate your board anywhere from 50 to 80 degrees, a little bit less than halfway. Then flip the board around and jump to stay in the same position you were.